You just want to live your life the best way you know how. But they keep on telling you that you are not allowed. They say you are sick, that you should hang your head in shame. They are pointing fingers and want you to take the blame. There are days when people are so nasty and convincing. They say things beyond belief that sting and leave you wincing. And to boot, they say their words come straight down from above. And they really seem to think that what they're doing counts as love. This pain, it is a glacier moving through you. And carving out deep valleys. And creating spectacular landscapes. And nourishing the ground with precious minerals and other stuff. So don't you become paralyzed with fear. Things seem particularly rough. And what that boils down to is referred to as hypocrisy. Don't listen to anyone, get answers on your own. Even if it means that sometimes you feel quite alone. No one on this planet can tell you what to believe. This pain, it is a glacier moving through you, carving out deep valleys and creating spectacular landscapes. Nourishing the ground with precious minerals and other stuff. So don't you become paralyzed with fear when things seem particularly rough. Oh, this pain, it is a glacier moving through you, carving out deep valleys and creating spectacular landscapes. Nourishing the ground. precious minerals and other stuff. So don't you become paralyzed with fear when things seem particularly rough.